disturbed, Bob. Billtown. It's up. Wait, it's literally paused. All I'm viewing is your YouTube feed. No, I think that it's live. I can hear you and shit, but and your music. But I, it's just looking at YouTube. Dude. Yeah, you're no. So it's looking at your web browser. Oh, yours is actually quite structured. Yeah, it looks kind of cool actually. Yeah. I usually just plop something down. Like I know because I know if I'm when I get expand, I'm gonna need it anyway. I've got a serious health problem. Like I plop down so many hospitals and shit, but now I think the stuff near industrial zones, like residential near to industrial zones, makes people ill or some shit. I don't fucking know. Jump in. Why are these people, like, it should tell you why the people are getting sick, you know? Alright, no, look here. Right, here's one. If I can capture something, so this is 1, 2, 3, 4 hospitals, 2 clinics, and for some reason around here, they're all fucking dying and getting ill. I don't understand why. Maybe it's because they're next to the factory. Probably because they're next to these factories right here. Let me fucking shut them down. Let me see if that's a pattern with his other places. Fucking hell. They just have. Oh, yeah, they've all got factories nearby, didn't they? Probably why, innit? Right. B-zoning time. 2, 3. We're just gonna get sick here, but it's not safe. Some massive power problems in a sec, just demolishing all these factories and shit. I need some of them to go. Wait, right, making another factory area up here. This is just gonna be coal power plant after coal power plant. Do stuff in straight lines, I don't do a lot of that. Wide roads coming. Yeah, it's a bit clunky. You sort of have to zoom in to get on the right side of the street. Maybe they should be more spaced out, I have no idea. I spent $1.2 million on oil power plants. Oh, a bunch of. They slow down at level crossing, I'm just not going to bridge over the top. I thought these were 6-9 runway rides. Oh. Ah, fuck it, can't hurt, can it? Wait, hold up, what? Why am I... I'm not 50k. I'm losing money. What is going on? But there are so many fucking... Oh, the metro. Yeah, you know you can go underground as well. This is so hard, honestly. Okay. No workers in this fucking area. Like, I've put so much transportation towards it. Like, there's a metro line. I've made all these new houses down here so they can get there easy enough. And there's just not people to fill the jobs. So I'm gonna get rid of a bunch of this industrial zone, probably over here. Just completely repurpose it. Repurpose it for housing. Really got fuck the shops. I don't see how I'm doing. There's your fucking workers. Oh my god, oh okay. Oh wait, I know what's happening actually. I think there's no way for the dead. Big issue. Oh, is that an issue over here too? Looks like it is.
Sam.
Dead people situation. I'm not being some serious shit here, actually. But I've just lost 10k people just doing shit, right? I'm trying to build like zone or whatever, right? And I've just kept it running. Yeah, I'll pause it now. But I lost 10k people, and now my money from taxes is only fucking 31k. What is that? I'm losing 31k. Taxes. 14%, hopefully it's not too. But lower than that, I spent on fucking healthcare, because I'm pretty sure they fucking complain no matter what. Oh, 26, 23. Oh, okay, great. I'm back in black. Everyone's having many problems at trade, I hope. Taxes going back down. Oh my god, it makes a massive difference. Holy fuck. Wait, the tax is down from 12 to 13%, to 14%. Made me lose. Made me, like, it's like a difference of like 60k. I need to get money. Oh, but they all have money issues. Oh, they can't have money. They can't have money issues. I built so much for them. Why are they so angry? Why is everyone leaving? Please keep an eye on, make sure none of these money issues get red. Oh. Fuck. Okay. For everyone, taxes going back down to 12. Magic number. My look at my system here. I don't know if you've seen it. It's an absolute catastrophe. I don't know what is going on with all these lines. They're just everywhere. Yeah, make sure you're really careful about finishing a line. I think I have about like 20 lines unfinished. Yeah, no, me neither. No, I'd wait till you finish the an actual track before you start fucking about with that. Oh, right click it. But when you're in the Metro tool, like the spinny thing. Yeah, so click on the spinny thing. Yeah, and then right click. There you go. Yeah, it's gone. Oh, that means it's not connected. Oh, I'll go into the drill, right? On the bottom right. Now that thing, yeah. Yeah, I mean, you got to delete the station, because the station is giving that. Oh, press page down. Try pressing page down while you're in that destruction screen. Oh fuck. Wait, why am I losing? Oh, there's no power. Ah, that's probably. You made me look at your stuff and I just. Ooh, that put me like. Oh my god. Look at this screen. What is going on? Images back up. If you just give me 1 minute of your precious time, I swear, girl, I work overtime, undertime, anytime, all the time. I keep some fine rags on your back. I play, I will, girl, just give me a chance. Don't be so cold. I know I don't look so good, but I just got off of work, you know what I mean? But if I go home and get this, it's a little late home for me. Yeah, I'm telling you the truth. That should fix electricity issue. God, I'm actually kind of dumb for building all those stupid buildings.
Want you to love me too. Want you to be my man. Baby, understand. I'll never let you down. Always when you cry. The most precious.
Hey. Okay, that makes so much sense. Don't put any of your power stations. Oh my god, I need your power station. Okay. historic day. I need to get rid of all of the industrial zone. My very first sort of like industrial zone plate. Goodbye. You will now all be residential. Yeah, that's what I did, and fucked me over quite a bit. So, so it comes to this tiny bits of fucking industrial. Okay, so here is the issue. I'm gonna Right, I've made that 10k up again. And my economy is also okay. Look at my traffic. Still got the same issues as yesterday. This is a massive problem. Another bridge across. What road? Okay. Oh, okay. I'm assuming making your traffic more efficient just gets you more money. Maybe that will do something. I'm just putting roads in to see if like it helps. Sometimes it looks like it doesn't. Oh. Maybe if I make this a bigger road. I tried to stay away from him. They got me in the trouble in my last one. So bad. Yeah, my last ad to counselor, it was so much shit. Oh my god, look at the traffic here. Everyone wants to go over this one. Get yourself out of here. There we go. Clean air for you. Already, jeez, well done. Not this time. Well, we won't be in and out, up and down, all around. What do I need this industrial life anyway? Who are you and your companies? Get out. o'clock. Back to looking at the old traffic. Bowl of cereal. Right, what? Like, I don't know. What cereal is it? Yeah, like, I think the thing with, like, cereal is, it's just sugary. You're not hungry, you've eaten already. Right, I'm assuming you had dinner. Yeah, you're just craving sugar. You're not actually hungry, you just gotta resist it. More and more sick people. Uh-huh. Oh, okay, so you right click to get rid of the bus lines and shit. Okay. Mine are all a mess, I need to do mine again. Fuck this. Getting rid of them all, and I'm actually going to super plan them out before I do them. Here's the bus stop here. Blind water. Yes. I've got a pause for some reason. No, we can't. Oh, everything started flooding. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Right, I'm in. No, I can't see anything. It's all stuck. The screen is just... Oh, I see it. Might be my stream or... Just refreshed it. No, it's just still showing the same screen. Let's see if the sound's working. Yeah, the sound's working. Oh, here we go, wait. Is it different? No, it's so weird. It's like it's frozen on the instance. It doesn't show anything. Plus, I'll leave it going just in case. Oh shit, there's power issues. Every time I look at your stream, I always get some sort of shit. $32k, nice. Right, it's up there, time to up the budget on the power. Okay. Boom. I can't get my city to be, like, sustainable. I'm always having to do shit. I think it's the waste problem, like, waste just keeps filling up. Oh shit, I was in the middle of my bus route, weren't I?
Through the whole new area, I don't know where to go. be so hard to connect it to what I've already got.
Complete line. Okay. There's a complete line. So now I wanna create a new line.
Run out of coal.
I'm sure it has. It happened to you sometimes. You kinda need something to help you unwind. And all the day on your feet, you've been working and working and working all week. After all work is done, all you
want. No, my dear.
And go dancing.
The bottom right what? Can I finish this bus stop? Because I'm like right in the middle of it. And like, it's the last one on the fucking... Get back to the bus station. Okay, great. Sorry, go bottom left one. Yeah, tourism. Oh. Oh, okay. Resides at the Meadow Residence. Wait, do I have to kick play? Oh, what, like a busy road. Wait, let me find my busiest road. Ah, okay, and then. Exporting goods. Oh, right, they're going. Oh, there's a little lion. See. I'll click on the actual road. Oh, right. This is. Wait, this is where people are going. In general, they're going. Kind of cool. Well, I think I just need to look at this traffic point here and just alleviate the pressure. So there's always going to be pressure around these bridges, because can't help that unless you put like 10 bridges going across. I'm not going to do. This is a bit big problem though, this here. Absolute mess on the entry to my hexagons. Another entry over here. All the people working here live up here. People probably know there's only one way across. Quite time consuming. So I should use that new thing on this road. There seems to be a lot less money about things happening. I finally figured out that health issue was pissing me off so badly. You do, don't fight the rules. time. What has happened over here? No one else could make me feel the way you do. Broke my heart in two when you said I love you. Ooh, should have been you. Ooh, no one knows. It could have been you. Ooh, should have been you. Oh, you can up the budget on your bus lines. Oh, that's cool.
Clicking the natural resources tab again, I will be able to build roads while having the natural resources view available. So now I think I'm going to build a main road that goes all the way over here. This is going to be a fairly big farm, just like in real life. Now I'm just going to draw some roads that will give access to these yellow areas. And I'm going to go for a grid layout because that's usually how it goes with farms in real life as well. So now I'm just building some squares. Somewhere along here, I'm gonna break my grid.
Alright, why am I losing people? Alright, okay, why are people getting sick again? Sorry, why are people... Okay, you make sense. You also make sense. Why is this such a mess? Oh yeah, I put these all here because I wanted workers so badly. They all kept... Now they're all...
So let's grab this industry road here, like that, and then that's going to come down here and have its own little nook and cranny, and let's christen this forestry. Main building's going to go right at the end there. Ping! There we go. So we get sawmill, small tree plantation, small log yard. So we're going to get that for this area. Okay, there we go. Now we're going to name this area. The main thing that always comes up whenever I'm doing a wood related area, forestry, and of course tea. So we're going to go for the one that everybody suggests. Tea tree wood production. There we go. Tea tree. There we go. Excellent. We'll get both of those names in. Cool. Excellent. So that starts us off. So if we put a couple of these things down and start growing this area as quick as we can. Oh, we've got some internal roads here, don't we? Yeah, so this internal road, I'm going to use this one. going to wiggle it through the middle here. And then we're definitely going to have some other connections as well. So I might just go straight through the middle of these trees.
Sound like you don't have
one of
these.
There we go. And there we go.
Fix that issue.
TV screen when I was doing that. Ha! What have we got? Small logger, sawmill. Yeah, so basically, I want to plop a load of these down.
Oh my god, why did I put so many of these fucking industrial zones down? I'm gonna get rid of it, it's just gonna go, I'm sorry. Goodbye, yellow and all of the houses, all houses.
These ones here, I think they're all set to beach already. Beach, 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 and beach. All right, let's leave them on beach then. I could always grab some beach trees and dot those around here. In fact, let's do that now while I think of it. So, beach, here we go, small beach. Does that look anything like... Oh, it does. Okay, so if we sort of did... is going to make us a lot of trees. And I could carry that along here on the other side if I want to. Oh, I'm liking the look of this already. Okay, so that is our producing items. Something to turn it all into planks for us. So if they're coming in here one way down there, where are we going to put our storage? So we want that as the last thing after they've come past all of these, to pop that into there. Like there. That should be okay. And then we have our sawmill next to it. Like that. So these are going to come out of here. The raw forestry products, they're going to go into here. They're going to go into plain timber, and then they're just going to be shipped out. Yeah, good. So let's just take a look at the overall area. So yeah, we're importing at the moment until we fill that up. To get up to the next level, we need to get 500 resources. Well, we're doing those, no problem. Workers until the next level. Well, we've got space for 166, but we only need...
I don't understand.
And that's not taken a huge amount of our industry.
Oh my god, is it this fucking... I'm so bad. I was so negligent with these districts.
That makes those buildings work we've just put in. But we've also got our normal district.
Literally, I had if you see my stream, I had literally this fucking yellow bit there because I thought, oh, what does it matter? But now it turns out the yellow bits just fucking make people sick. So now I'm fucking looking needles in a haystack for shit like that. No? Now these people should get better, but why are these people sick? This was like where all my industrial stuff was, and I'm just trying to convert it now to just housing. Because I realise you kind of have to have it a bit separate. But now, like, I'm looking for like one fucking yellow square or some shit because I cannot see. For the life of me.
Which we've set up
So treat, why are these people getting sick here?
We've set it up as a forestry specialization. So what we can also do is just pop a few industry buildings in here.
You're sick.
Will also be
okay, right, let's just make time go.
Related buildings. So as they pop up,
now I'm losing like 1,000 people.
There we go. It's got don't some sort of leaf on there with some plain timber inside. What's this one going to be? Not entirely sure. It's got some timber at the back, but you get the idea. So you can sort of pop those in as well, and it adds to the look. I'm not going to put too many because that will start. Yeah, overfilling. Now you see that truck there? He popped into there and then he's popping into here. So these now, because they are forest specialization, gonna be workers until the next level. Good. So let's just take a look at the last thing. That is gonna make us a lot of trees. And I could carry that along here on the other side if I want to. Oh, I'm liking the look of this already. Okay, so that is
maybe it's the
that
drugs.
Is our producing items, and then we need somewhere to store all of that.
Maybe I'm gonna ban drugs.
Something to turn it all into planks for us. So if they're coming in here one way, going out there, where are we gonna put our storage? So we want that as the last thing after they've come past all of these to pop that into there. There.
It'd say that though.
Okay, and then we have our sawmill next to it.
Oh, requires more police presence in the area.
Here.
It reduces the crime rate.
They're going to go into here. They're going to go into plain timber, and then they're just going to be shipped out. Okay, so there we go. We've got some trucks coming and going, which is roads here, don't we? Yeah. So this in turn.
Is that any people wanting to stop be sick? Click.
Ping, there we go, all the giveaway signs, all the things we need. So there we go, now we've got this set up. I'm looking at this and thinking I want my entrance over here. I want that to come there,
but even more people are getting sick, right? Drugs are coming back,
giveaway coming in, and this will be where our main area is for our building. So let's grab this industry road here like that.
A power?
And that's going to come down here and have its own
nook
and cranny. And let's christen this. The forestry main building's going to go right at the
end. Maybe that this person's not feeling picked up. What's happened? If I literally just destroy this house, yeah, I'm destroying a historical building. Do the people just get better?
Exactly where you want. How you want it?
Oh, fuck it, I'm Googling
it.
Doesn't
have to be the trees that are created by the map itself. You can create your own forestry industry. Check this out. This thing here tells you that trees are green and you can build forestry industry on them. But what you might not have realized is that while the small concentration of trees are not the best place to have industry, while it is much better to have it like here where it's a high concentration, you are allowed to make your own trees from this selection. So for example, if I were to take the tree placing tool and make a big concentration of trees right here, and if I were to put a road here and create some zones,
well, maybe it's the fucking water
industry.
Someone says like the so. Water's polluted.
And I choose
a massive pollution issue.
And
going
I
on.
Choose the forest industry.
Maybe I just swap out entirely to move
this here, and then choose
which
the forestry industry here. But you will notice that these things.
Okay. Doing it.
Are gonna go up.
And all the new industry that comes up is going
to
forestry industry. So you can make your own forestry industry. You don't have to look around the map for where there is a high concentration of trees. You can place your own trees and build your own forestry industry wherever you want it to be built. Let's go to game three speed so you can see that the forestry industry does really pop up here where you build it yourself. You don't have to look around the map and find places where there are a lot of trees. So that would be my gameplay tip number one. Thank you for watching.
Oh, turns out I was pumping sewage water to the citizens. Ah! That's... I wonder how long that was going on for. Oh my god! They're all like squeezing into each other, Jesus Christ.
So far back.
Wait, oh my god. Yeah, just make another exit there that goes to the other end. So, right on your dotted line. Yeah. So, where that traffic's all piling up to.
Yeah.
All the way to the back of the. All the way along the motorway.
Yeah.
You just. Why don't you just do a road from all the way from the back of the motorway? Okay. Where's the? Oh, it's over there. Oh wait, make a line to the other bit of the road. Wait, oh, is that a road there around Bedford Heights? Make a super highway going straight over the top. Make an underground tunnel. Underground tunnel all the way there. It won't look as ugly. I think you can, yeah.
Oh shit. An underground tunnel. Jesus. Okay. You do underground highway.
Yeah, underground super highway, like one of those 6-lane roads or whatever. Or like, now what's the biggest road?
Wow. Okay, alright, yeah, just one way round. Alright.
Well, you make it two-way because the lorries need to get out. Actually, if they're...
Nah, they're all right getting out. I don't care. People, it's getting in, that's the problem.
Okay, okay. My massive sewage river is still sewagey. Why? They're all water treatment plants now. Is it just there forever? The pollution? $20k? But yeah, that one road was 20k. Yeah, but there you go, look at your bank account. Wait, did you get a loan?
No.
Oh, nice. It takes them a while to update, I'm pretty sure.
Really? How long?
I don't know, like I was playing, putting some new like roads and shit down. Yeah. So it's the new ones starting their journey that probably now taking that route.
What's it like on the other end?
Ooh, shit, shit. Use those, yeah. Oh, God.
Trucks can't reach the building.
Wait, what? Still in a university. Oh, you guys. Oh mate, honestly, I've been in so much sickness rooms. I just want to cure it, but people just keep getting ill. They just keep getting ill. Is it hard? Hey, I'm gonna just get rid of all the industrial zones. Fucking all of them, man. I've got them like little spread in my like cities and having like little areas and my like sort of things, but I need massive areas and then fucking transportation to those areas. I now need to sort out for over here because there is no transportation. I might do an overground metro like you've done. These fuckers. Probably don't deserve. If I do a bus stop to a metro station, do you reckon they'll back it? Bus stop to the metro station. Okay. Okay. How is my sewage going on? There's still sewage being pumped in this river. I'm treating it now. It's still here. I feel like this little stain is just going to be there forever. So ugly. Building is on fire. The fire problem has good connections to this area. Does need a giant fire station. Yeah, they do now. Oh my god. You pesky little, look at this, Luke. This is the sort of things that's fucking me. But I don't know how it got so bad that I have little dots like this scattered about. I don't know how it got to be like this. I don't know how I managed to fuck it up so much that there's just... Like this yellow dot is making all these people ill. I'll have to change this. No, I can, but I like, I've just been... There's just fucking tons of them scattered. But look, there's some over here. Just fucking... I can. Yeah, I can, but then it will ruin all my other districts and get rid of all the houses there. I don't really want to do that. Yeah, but that destroys the houses. If there are houses there. And they're literally scattered about everywhere, like little dots. Oh, there actually ain't too many hospitals around here. Oh, wait, there are. Giant hospital on this road. Crime rate is high. I don't really get a problem with the crime. Uh-oh. Oh, right. I don't know what they really do, like those districts. They seem a bit pointless. Oh, okay. Do you know what? Maybe I should have done that for fucking the districts near cities. I don't know. That's pretty decent, 8k, it's like double though. Are people taking the superhighway? You gotta sit on it and just stop for a second because it's like the stream's really. Don't understand this whatsoever. No education's revival. Oh yeah, those people are really coming out that highway, aren't they? What is that? I don't think I've heard that. Oh, is that you? There's not enough workers? The red one on all those things, not enough workers. Oh, is it? Thank you.